Hi my lovely friends, a warm welcome back to my channel. My name is Pats from Madame Minima. In my previous video, I showed you all the cluttered spots in our house that I absolutely want to declutter before 2020. So today we are in our bathroom and I am going to declutter this little shelf here. I don't want to touch the other ones because it's not my stuff, it's the girls' stuff and they have to declutter themselves. So I am going to declutter only this little spot here. And if you want to see the final result, please stay tuned. And if you haven't done yet, please don't forget to subscribe and check out my playlist. And so let's get started. So first I'm going to take out everything and then I'm going to purge. So this is what it finally looks like. On this side I have all of my skincare products, homemade cleansing oil, rose water, and the other products are from The Ordinary. Here I have two essential oils, tea tree oil and peppermint oil, my homemade deodorant, some body lotion, two sun creams that I have to use up, my toothpaste that I use for the moment because I have some teeth issues, and finally my reusable razor. As you can see, I got rid of so much stuff in just this little spot here. It hasn't been a big deal and it hasn't taken so much time. I just had to get started. So if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and see you next time. Bye!